Yeah, what up, Francisco? Difficulty should I pick? Fuck it, man. I won't struggle. Might as well just play professional.
It's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what Evelyn has got.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, a significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know
they really got this
dude
locked up.
Ask anyway, is a level 7 whatever bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say.
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No way, come back.
You have 7 new messages.
Emergency! Please call me back now! Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage. They look like hobos!
Yeah, what up?
My mom got here with groceries. That's why Mary was barking. I had to pull all the groceries in.
Follow Egan and Ray. Where the fuck is Egan? Can I go down here?
You like him so far?
Yeah.
Missing an opportunity.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the
companion. like a fourth, like, recruit.
Easy now, kid. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get it.
Bruh.
Oops, you let one out?
Damn, I really just got...
I'll fix it. You get those ghosts back.
I got the beats.
Hey, this will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's promise. More or less. Not sure about the other guys. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited the first time out with the proton screen. Egon will fix it in no time. First and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get familiar with proton packs. It can be your best friend.
I'm just fucking drinking.
Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you want to vent the pack and keep it from flooding out and reset. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into 3 basic steps. Sap them, tap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. You're a wicked shot, newbie! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost that he takes. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, get at Bennett!
Oh shit, it was him. I was like, who the fuck is this dude shooting at? I'm hitting him. Damn! I just got bodied, man. Where do I hide? Remember to hide in yours. Where do I hide? I think I'm good. Oh, these are the ones that were at the courthouse, no? You spirit guide? Oh, that's cool. Proton stream. It looks like the dude that was at the courthouse in first one or second one. Damn, I'm really not hitting it, huh? Motherfucker. I really got the wrong thing. Give me a second. Let me get used to this motherfucker. What do I do now? What do I do? What do I do? Am I supposed to pull a trap out or something? How do I pull a trap out? How do I pull a trap out? Oh, really, man? Oh, now it took that long to capture this motherfucker. Where's the trap at? God damn. Go to Puma, right, man. Remove this message.
Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one.
Yeah, this isn't like the one I put on the basement. This is a bit different.
Join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you.
But we do go to the hotel.
Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Is it yeah. Yeah. Remember this?
Green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print, invoices. Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on remounting expired sometime. You'll be taking this thing seriously.
They're really hitting this man with warranty.
Getting some interesting PKE spikes. The services don't seem to be sufficient for the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good, pick up what you can. That little green shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You'll be perfectly safe. Good luck.
That rock loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you.
On PSP?
Yeah.
I don't know. What do you mean, like graphic wise or what?
Yeah.
About the same, maybe. It'd be a bit better. He's always eating, man.
Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. You know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and
stuff. Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little target identity. The meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. A pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track them. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks, you're heading in the right direction. It's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sensor. Getting warmer.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're red hot. You're red hot.
Is it one of these doors?
You're red hot.
Oh, what the fuck? Who's
it?
No, it was one of the bases. How was I hold though? Here, no?
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. You get paid extra for everything you scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. We have to experiment with new equipment.
which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment.
That's how much damage I'm doing, right? Damn.
All accessible from your PK unit.
What does that mean, here? Like all that money?
I didn't tell much. Maybe. Peter Medic.
Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet. He's been flying again. Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
This happened. I was covering the elevator.
And you, Mr. Tumbleweed,
shut up, buddy. Fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh, no, sir. That was back in the pre-slime era. Right now, it's all about
you. You guys need to get down early. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts?
You jump though. Okay. Spangler is like somewhere in the building. I forget where he's at, but I haven't seen the other one. Difficulty. How do I pull out a trap again? Triangle or something? Oh shit. I can't do it yet, I think. Right. Damn! Damn! I'm getting bodied. Through the wall, man. Yeah, aim. Supposed to help with these dudes, huh? Now they could do it on their own. Come on now. Damn. Room's a mess now. Run again. touch that body in front of me. Where the fuck is... Damn. That is gonna be hard, man. I really put this on the hardest difficulty. Who do I follow? A fish ghost? Beef. In here, huh? Where did he go?
Destroy it.
Oh, he's right there, but I didn't see him. What the fuck? I think we have to defeat something first. Maybe a ghost in the kitchen. Let's move this. Am I supposed to find something in here? I don't see any signs of... Oh. What am I supposed to do?
Maybe you can check your little book.
Book.
Maybe the book that tells you what damage is what or something.
After his mysterious burned down, selling a piece from the set known to appear at the cyclic room, unbidden and unaccompanied, frightened guests are often unsure of the property of the service. Am I looking for a trait or something? Damn, what are you with your mic, man?
Oh, I'm sorry.
What am I supposed to do? I followed Peter and Fernando to the ballroom. What the fuck? What other way am I supposed to find? We're fucking trapped in here. Come on, Can I slam something into this? Maybe into the door, actually, huh?
The book that is in there about the door?
And the slime? Mm-hmm. Come on. With this? Ghost portal, but that shit's on the other side. I'm just causing damage to this place. Jeez.
Black slime also appears to function as a conduit for PKE energy. I don't know if I
mean it. I mean, I read that. I don't fucking know. I hear something, but where is it? Is it supposed to be behind one of these things? Was this count one of these or something? I don't get it. The only reading I'm getting is from that one fucking spot over here, but can't really get to it. What are the things? This? Okay, slime. Just sprint to the door and bust open. Can I move these tables out of the way? Peter, okay, that's what I'm. Motherfucker, where? He's right here, man. He's not moving or anything. He's not saying anything. My game glitched or something? It's probably something so obvious, and I'm probably, like, being fucking dumb as shit. What happened? I mean, what could I do to it? It's behind doors. I can't really.
Oh, it's behind the doors?
Yeah, it's right there. The black stuff on the door. Get over there. Sure. What's up? Don't lose this. What's up, man? Stuff. I have 4,000. Sheesh. Damn. I owe more money than I. Jesus Christ. Total damage. 5,000. I'm gonna reload the checkpoint and see if that does anything. Mm-hmm. Black Friday, PlayStation. What?
You have to move the thing in the way. It says, oh, I took this out. It traps him. You've got to grab him. If you grab him, you use the other half of the proton bomb. After shooting, I think that's what you're doing. No, I'm not. You're doing nothing wrong. It says, use your capture stream to move the obstacle out of your way while blasting it with your blast stream. Press L1 to engage. And then that's how you move the thing.
I was, but it wasn't doing anything.
Yeah, no, I think I did see you doing it too. Did it work?
I'm not. I reloaded the checkpoint, so it made me go all the way. Not all the way back, but a decent amount. I mean, basically the same spot. No way, the doors are gonna close on me. Booga 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 booga. Do I have to buy the focusing thing? Maybe not yet, maybe I have to listen first. This way, it's the horn thing. Yeah.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Armstrong.
Fed up with this dude.
Would it kill him? It makes him a green salad. I'm gonna take that. Blast him until he's dead.
Thank you. entity's hiding in here. Well, what did it say, hidden entity? Was it here? Oh, was there? What the f- here, man. I'm really just zapping this. Bro, what? What? I'm trying to capture this dude. Why is he not? Come on, but he's so fucking. Get out of here, you piece of shit. Get out of here, you piece of. God damn. Huh? Yeah. This man said it's pretty much still ready.
What have you done? Festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, I'm kind. Come again.
Hmm.
Nice of you guys to join us. You
grab the mic. It's heavy breathing when I'm running with this shit on. Who the fuck is this dude shoot? What who the fuck are they shooting at? Oh, I was like, what? Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent couples. Like Spangler just fucking shooting at nothing. Took my knees out, you motherfucker.
Here they come.
Get behind something.
That's cool. Damn.
One paper that they shoot for 700 to like 1,000 to
hang on. I'm on your side.
I'm here trying to shoot it. That keeps converting into shit. Motherfucker, man. I'm gonna go back. Okay. I really had to put in the hardest difficulty, huh? Come on, get out of here, motherfucker.
Here.
Did the other one get out? God, this is a mess now, man. Shit. This guy's just standing here. Watching it on your PlayStation?
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it.
Oh.
Like he's drifting upstairs. These elevators don't work. Thank you.
here or something? Oh god, there seems to be activity all over the place. Man, they're gonna make me chase them all around this fucking. Why is it hurting me? Oh, is it because. Oh, I was like, what the fuck is hurting me? I really can't. I already can't jump over this. I have to go around. I bet. Damn. My god, these guys are fucking. And the one I played, there was one with like spiders. I'm fucking charging it, bitch. Save that to go down there. Oh god, I pretty dodged that. All around here, huh? Okay. Damn, what the fuck is this? After me. Okay, I got a starfish in my backpack now. On my not my backpack. Stop resisting arrest. It's not giving up bad. Am I not shooting him? Bruh. I'm getting tired of you. What? Hell no, this man's bugging, man. I remember, he looks like Brock. Like Moose Knuckle. The one I am.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean. It's soft and white. It's the
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again!
There he is.
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
Could I buy anything? Only have 8K. Fast strap. Big guy. Am I supposed to Oh shit! I got marshmallow on his face now. Look at him. Is that it? Could I get any closer? Hey, damn! My man is not playing. Slammer traps. I don't even have slammer traps, do I? Is it this one? I'll buy this actually. I don't remember. It sounded like you were munching on something. Am I supposed to clear a path, or is he gonna do that himself?
Inbound.
Oh, it has a trap on it. Who the fuck is down? What? Let me run. Don't run them over. Ah. And I'm down now. That was fast. The last one? There, where is he? That motherfucker at? The big dude. Is there one more? I was able. Another game, I could melt this with my gun. The marshmallow.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Is there one more? What are we waiting for, man? Is there one back here I didn't see or something? What does my mission say? Full scan of what, motherfucker? The fuck is he? Someone back here. There was three now. Did we want that? I don't even remember capturing two. Yeah, there he is. Do I have it now? What's behind this? Oh shit. No. Pigeons? Fighting? Bro, how did these guys die, man? Oh, don't tell me I gotta do this again.
What did you do?
I died. Who's that? Bruh. I died. I didn't die, but I got downed. Don't tell me you got down. I was about to say. These dudes have so much health, they're so annoying, the fucking gargoyles, man. Mm. bro. They just... Oh, I rezzed them just in time. That was clutch right there. The gun is still alive. What's next? What the fuck? Oh, I can almost buy that recoil thing. My bad? Oh, it's beeping at me. This guy ahead with wood door. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go? Where's the... Oh, he's in there. I was... Okay. Is there any artifacts? Oh, okay. Expensive thing on here. Pulse on damage immunity. I might get that actually. I might have to end it right now because I have to go eat. I'll be back. Mm-hmm.